One last repaint, I promise. So, how's it going, YouTube? This is Mitch Santona, and yes, I know, I promise, I said it, I wasn't going to do any more repaints, and I immediately bought a Skywarp, and I bought that crazy, awesome-looking Sideswipe that was all NASCAR'd up, and I was walking through the store, and I don't know what possessed me to do this. What the heck was that? But I looked at this thing and it just almost like called out to me. I mean, look at how nice this looks. I'm sorry. Let's get rid of the stupid mech tech weapon. It's the same mech tech weapon as on this guy here. This is the same exact figure, only this looks wicked awesome. I love the way this looks. And it warranted a rebuy. I'm sorry I did this, but I had to. It just looked too frickin' cool, and I love the look of this figure. And I... You guys hear that? I must be hearing something. I apologize again. There's a door open or something. There's a draft, but yeah, just a very nice looking. He's called Cyber Fire, so it's like it looks like kind of lightning flames plus lightning. I'm not sure. It does look very demonic and very cool and very unlike Bumblebee, our little friendly buddy Bumblebee. So let me get him transformed and we'll check him out in his robot mode. So here is Bumblebee transformed, and I don't know if I want to even put my hands on this thing. It's a little bit scary. I mean, look at that. That's not Bumblebee. That's the face of a demon. This thing frightens the hell out of me. In fact, I don't even want this in my house. Yeah, so Bumblebee doesn't look like an Autobot at all. In fact, he looks like something hell spat out. So yeah, little comparison here with nice friendly Bumblebee who comes to the aid of Sam, and this one who wants to possess Sam and devour his soul. Yeah, I'm freaked out by this thing. The colors look phenomenal, and he definitely doesn't look like a friendly Autobot. That much I can say. Just a unique figure that I think the door must be open or something. I keep hearing something, and I gotta go check and make sure. But hold on. Kill you. Okay, false alarm. I couldn't find anything. I don't know what I'm hearing, but I think everything's under control. Back to this figure. I like it. I like it a lot. It looks awesome in both modes. I think you can display him in either mode and be equally as satisfied that this is just an awesome-looking, badass-looking Bumblebee. I mean, this guy looks like he should be wearing a purple Decepticon symbol, and use your imagination as to why. That's what I see out of this, because it's just crazy evil. I don't know why, and it just looks nasty. But a good nasty, you know what I'm saying? So anyway, guys, this has been Mitch Santona. Leave you with a little spinneroo on the old mirror table. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Take care, and we'll catch you later.